talk a lot about the NASCAR inspection process. It's so important for NASCAR to make sure all these teams are legal, but it's also important for the teams to make sure they're maximizing the tolerances that NASCAR gives them so they can win races. How do you do both? Let's take a look.
Jeff, this is NASCAR's OSS, Optical Scanning System. So you can remember back in the day, we used handheld templates to police the body shape at the racetrack.
You set them on individual parts of the car, right? And
yeah.
They had to fit that shape.
Very time consuming.
And very inaccurate, right?
Compared to this, yes. It is very inaccurate. Would you like to see how it works?
I would love to see how this works. It's like a disco.
It has 8 high definition projectors and 17 cameras. The projectors are gonna project images and random patterns all over this car.
Okay.
That the cameras are gonna pick up and measure the distances from all those, and then it's gonna produce a 3D image of the car.
Okay, and it compares it to what?
The NASCAR Gold Surface CAD model.
So NASCAR scanned a Ford Mustang, then they take your car and compare your car to their car?
Yes. They give us 150 thousandths, about an eighth inch.
Eighth of an inch.
Green is a perfect match. So any area on the surface that matches the CAD within that 150 thousandths is displayed in green. We intentionally move the red and the blue out so we could see something.
Basically, if I'm standing looking at the car, the side of the car where that blue is showing that it's too far in. It needs to be wider there. Is that right?
Yes. It's always inward or outward.
Inward. Red's out.
Red's out.
Blue's in. Okay, so if you roll through with this car, NASCAR, you're not passing with this.
No, and you have one chance to fix it, and then we lose our car chief for the weekend. The penalties get very big very fast.
Gotcha.
This is more representative of what we would send to the racetrack.
So what I've learned today is if you're going to win races, you have to have one of these pieces of equipment. If you don't have it, you can't maximize all your tolerances. So not only does NASCAR have them, the teams have to have them as well.
Hey, motorsports fans, thanks for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe before you go for all the latest news and highlights across motorsports.